All right, we're here in the Buffalo Civic Arena. We're getting ready for the start of the varsity game. And the kids are lined up on the goal line, getting ready for starting lineups. Starting lineup for the Storm and Sabres.
Starting in goal, number 30, Morgan Dorn.
In goal, number 30, Morgan Dorn.
Starting at defense, number 24, Emily Van Bickel.
Starting on D, number 24, Emily Van Bickel.
Starting at defense, number 22, Stella Grams.
On the other side on defense, number 22, Stella Grams. At forward, number 20, Braley Vandenberg.
At forward, number 11, Katie
Lindberg.
Starting at forward, number 5, Brooke Pogacnik.
And number 5, Brooke Pogacnik.
Special guest tonight for the Buffalo Girls Hockey. We'd like to welcome our youth club.
The U-12 Bison hockey team is here. They're the special guests. In goal, number 31, Ava Jovan. On defense, number 29, Cambria Lincoln. On defense, number 27, Linnea Righteous. On forward, number 20, Piper Stodola. On forward, number 7, Marlo Reynolds. And on forward, number 18, Kaya Johnson. There's the national anthem.
Lights are on, they're selling popcorn. Looks like we're gonna have a hockey game. Oh, you heard that.
You gotta turn this thing on for people to hear you. So we got the Buffalo Bison versus the Storm and Sabres here at the Civic Arena in Buffalo.
It is now. It wasn't to begin with.
I'm bouncing up and down on the computer screen. Nothing.
Hey, we've been working a long time to hold TJ down.
Do you know what I mean? Trying to test our mics here a little bit.
It's fine. If you're watching, let us know how the mics are doing. It's hard to get feedback in the rink because it's so loud.
All the girls are on the nets. They're done doing their cheer. Looks like we'll have a puck drop in our near future. Looks like Brooke will be taking the opening faceoff.
All right, Brooke on the draw. Braley picks it up. Stick handling in the neutral zone. Sella gains the red, dumps it in. Bison going back for it. Hit the brakes. Lincoln up the boards for Johnson. Braley turns her back. Katie there. Lincoln with it again. Partner pass for Prychus. Prychus up the boards. Through everybody. Sella holds it in. Sella's got it now. She's going to walk in. Toe drag. Stick handling, looking for somewhere to go. Tries to center it, bounces off a skate. Now to the point, Braley drifts it towards the net. Katie after it. Katie just gonna push it into the corner. Brooke there. Brooke centered, off sticks, behind the net again. Brooke pins off, gets the puck. Off of Braley's stick into the corner. Braley hustling after it. Off Megan, Sella's gonna hold it. Try to dump it down. This is going to get flipped out. This is going to go for icing.
Oh, the girls came out there hot. They kept it in their zone the whole time, created a couple shots. Sella tried to walk down and looking for an opening pass, couldn't find one. But we did get a couple shots on net. Well, according to them, that we didn't.
Faith on the draw, puck back behind. Bergstrom up the boards for Corbin. Corbin, nope, that wasn't Corbin. Faith chips it back. Hansen up. Nimala in through the neutral zone. Gain in speed. Megan watching her. Abby there. Abby chips it off her stick, picks it up, skates around behind the net. Abby flips it. Liz trying to get it farther up the boards, gets turned back though. Back behind the net, they're looking. Megan cuts her off. Back to the point. Hansen fires off skates. Morgan sticks it behind the net. And that's Sabraski for Namala. Tried to center it off Megan's skate. Abby picks it up. Abby now through the neutral zone. She's ready for a change. Dumps it in. All five for the Storm and Sabres are changing. Bergstrom back for it. Up for Namala. Namala onto Brooke's stick. Just bounced out of her reach though. And then Braley steps in. Knocks it loose. Brooke pushes it back into the zone again. Bergstrom trying to just shoot it up the boards. Braley there pins it. Brooke behind the net with it. Now Jalissa in on the forecheck. Good hustle, makes her pass it before she's ready. Now Braley. Braley chips it in. Brooke was offside, tags back up. D's back for it. That's Bergstrom up for Clark. Clark cross ice looking for Corrin. Under her stick into the corner. Sella hustling, bodies off, chips it into the corner. Braley's after it now. Braley watching the D, knocks it loose, out to the point, into the neutral zone. And that's Lincoln. Lincoln and Jalissa. Jalissa knocks it loose, Sella chips it forward. They wave off icing. Storm and Sabres are changing again. Krejcik picks it up for Clark. Clark trying to get it to Molski, can't do that. Abby instead turns it back down low, pushes it behind their net. And Anderson going back for it. Olivia looking to go up, hits a bison stick, they run into each other. Faith tries to chip it into the corner. Olivia pinning in the board, or pushing into the corner. Pinning the puck on the boards now. This is gonna go out to the point. Nope, Megan gets a stick on it. Now Megan. Megan picks it up, lead pass for Faith. Faith's gotta hustle, the D's gonna step up. Bergstrom does, chips it into the zone. Liz back for it. Liz for Faith. Faith, Scott Braley with, tries to bank pass off the boards. Braley just scoops it in behind the net. Face changing. Braley in on the forecheck, knocks the puck loose. Katie comes in after. Bison pick it up, bounce it. Braley picks it up, turns. Chips it in towards the net, Bergstrom picks it up. Bergstrom behind the net, Brooke watching her, gets a stick on her pass. Bounces it up in the air. Katie, Braley, kicks it back to the point. Emily just chips it in a little bit farther. And then it's turned back up ice by the Bison. Katie not letting her go anywhere. Hansen, cross ice, looking for Namala, gets it to her. Namala dumps it in. Morgan's gonna set this behind the net for Sella. Sella, gonna chip it up the boards. Bounced it just over Katie's stick. And then it's kicked out into the neutral zone. Braley battling for it. Rook stepping up. Turned back into the corner. Krejcik to Lincoln. Lincoln towards the net. Morgan sticks it into the corner. Braley picks up the loose puck. Looks to center it. Katie couldn't reach it. It's going to bounce, go the length of the ice. Boy, it's just barely going to make it.
Snow seems to build up on the ice a little bit more than I expected it to. It is quite hot in here. I have noticed that. But that puck barely made it down for the ice, and this surface is pretty clean yet. Abby on a draw.
Abby gets pulled to the boards. Bison pick it up. They're wheeling. Center off Megan's legs. Out to the point. Shot blocked by Olivia. Bison putting the pressure on in the corner. Faith slows him up. Backhand drifted wide. Missed near side. Bounced far side. Liz, I'm sorry. Liz for Olivia. Olivia in the corner. She's got a little bit of space. Bounced it up the boards out of Abby's reach. Bergstrom pushes it forward. Faith chips it. Abby needs a change. Dumps it in. Goalie's going to just set that. D picks it up. Faith just about cherry-picked her and came around. Goalie wasn't quite at the post yet. Buck is dumped into the neutral zone. Off Sella. Emily chips it forward. Bergstrom dumps it all the way. This is going to end up on Morgan. Morgan's going to set this for Emily. Emily now up for Megan. Megan swats at it. They wave off the icing. Megan must have touched it. And then that's Krejcik back for it. Krejcik up the boards. Brooke for Braley. Braley's going to fire. Here it
comes! Boy, what a nice shot by Braley. She picked that corner. I think I saw her eyes look right at that corner, and she found it. What a nice shot and goal by Braley Vandenberg. Nice little patience there too to cock back and get a good fire on it. Let's hope we see a few more of those.
Brooke on the draw for Braley. Emily's going to step up, push it into the zone. Puck comes all the way behind. Lincoln there for it. Jalissa slowing her up. Sella steps down, forces a dump, that's going to end up being icing.
We get the mic thing figured out, you can hear me and everything?
Well, what's happening is you're bouncing into the red, and when you're bouncing in the red, it's cutting you out, so it's making you herky-jerk.
I'm always bouncing in the red.
Uh-huh.
Brook on the faceoff down low the Bison zone. Goes back to Olivia. Shaq.
Shot. Knocked down by Preichus. Preichus to the wing. And then up. Corbin gets stuffed up by Olivia. Olivia for Liz. Liz up for Brook. Brook over the blue line. Pushes it just deep below the goal. Delissa there. Stops it. Now Brook. Brook got that puck loose. Bounced to the point for Liz. Liz was stepped to the middle. Shot. Oh, that trickled through. Jalissa was going just a step the other way. Now Brook center. It's loose. Braley got bodied out of the way. Couldn't get to it.
Nice little play there, though, girls. See, I like seeing that. Oh!
It looks like Olivia's going to get a trip.
The fans aren't liking the call there. That was marginal at best.
All right, Faith in on the draw. Puck is flipped into this corner. Sella there for it. Swipes at it, gets another shot, flips it into the neutral zone. And Stottola picks it up. For Bison stopping top of the circles, out to the point, shot. Morgan had to squeeze
that handcuffed her a little bit.
It went in between the blocker and her ribs. She had to squeeze pretty tight.
But somehow she just ate it right up.
These teams that mess up all their power play units, and I don't know who's on the ice.
That's why they do it, Jack.
Oh. All right, out to the point. Partner pass. They fan on it. Jalissa picks it up. Stick handling into the neutral zone. Good back check by the Bison. Now they're on the blue line. Braley chips it back into the neutral zone. We got a 2-on-1 going the other way. Jalissa doesn't know Braley's coming. Braley calls. Bet you do something ready.
What a cool play. Jalissa didn't get the memo. She might get the puck back.
Reynolds. Braley watching her. Chipped into the neutral zone. Liz. Liz after it, turns, tries to fire it. Brooks going to recover it here. Try to push it up. Shot. Glove off of Lauren's glove behind the net. Liz for Emily. Emily, it's behind the net now. It's going to come out to the point here. Out comes Faith. Skate save. Drifted wide. Emily knocks at it. Liz picks this one up. She scoops at it. It rolled over her stick. Although that would have went the length of the ice for sure. Katie battling on the blue line. Liz steps up to help. Ends up chipping it the length of the ice. And now we got Corbin through the neutral zone up for Clark. Clark, stick handling. Sella pushing her wide. Liz releasing off the post. 10 seconds to go on the penalty kill for the Storm and Sabres here. There is a slippery spot in the corner there. Gives us a chance to get that puck back. We dump it down. Brooke hustling in on the forecheck. Goalie played it. Holy moly. Brooke centered it.
She almost hit off the back of the goalie, too.
Yep. Comes up. That's Damala skating with it. Tries to bring it across, but Abby gets a stick on it first. Abby pushing it forward. Faith following up. Picks up the loose puck. Faith drifts it towards the net. Goalie was tight on the post. Sienna. Flipping it up into the zone. Gets gloved. Sella blew a tire, but she recovers. Abby hustling back. Knocking the puck loose. Sella there. Sella picks up the loose change from Abby's good back check. Sella up for Megan. Megan across for Abby. Abby, it gets chipped forward though. Sella on the boards, now face back for it. Faith has Megan far side. Megan's got to come back towards the puck because it's coming up to her spot. Abby there helping out. Push down low, now Sella. Sella chipping it forward. Faith picks up the loose puck, wraps it around. Megan's gonna pick this up. They're changing, Megan's got some space. Megan, up ice, off Abby's stick. It was kind of a hip, but it's almost like that puck's not frozen. It's bouncing a lot. Olivia watching, Megan reaching. Olivia gets good body position, slows her up, and it's behind the net. Out to the point, Megan coming, partner pass. Puck's bebopping around. Olivia tries to bring it around, back behind the net. Tried to stuff it on the short side, but Morgan was there. Lots of pressure in our zone. And it's pushed down low, Sienna's after it. Corrin for the Bison, taking it behind the net. Olivia getting a stick on her. Faith comes to help. Pucks walked out to the front, they score.
Well, she walked right out of the corner and bounced a coin. So the girls got to remember that when they're tied up in that corner, you can't let them just go free. You got to stay on them. Puck goes to the Bison. Bison looking up the ice. Bison in the neutral zone, bringing it in up. Two people offside. That's a double offside. That means the puck is face off all the way down. I guess like
all the way down is usually only intentional.
I was trying to get a reaction out of you, Shaq.
Brooke on the draw. Bringing it back. Braley knocks at it. Bison pick it up. Turn it the other way. In feet, Jalissa back for it. Pushing it behind the net. Namala for Sabraski. Sabraski to Namala. Good stick check, Emily. Liz pushing it up the boards. Braley chips it forward. Jalissa hustling after it. Hanson picking it up. Hanson hitting the brakes. Braley stopping her though. Jalissa. Braley chipping it forward, bouncing into the neutral zone. Liz backing up. Emily pushes it out. Brooke into Braley's skates. Braley wasn't sure where it was. Bergstrom now into the corner. Liz watching her. Emily picking up the loose change, getting it back to Liz. Liz. Shot drifts, or a backhand drifts wide. Jalissa over for Liz. Liz up the boards. Braley chipping it forward. Jalissa into the neutral zone with it. She's ready for a change. Puck's gonna end up behind the net. Liz picking it up. Liz for Emily. Under her stick. Out to the point. Gonna bounce. That's kept in though. And dumped in behind the net again. Liz pushing it. Braley trying to chip it up the boards. Weird bounce off the boards. Chipping it forward again. And it's back in the corner. Liz trying to get it to Brooke. Didn't make it there. Brooke in the corner watching. Stepping out front, walks, tries to stuff it once, twice. Morgan finds it, gets a glove on it.
We gotta pick up some sticks in front there. They had three whacks at that. If we don't start D'ing up a little bit, they're gonna be free to shoot almost at any time here. Girls gotta find a man and pick up a stick and not let the fourth and fifth shots go down.
Puck to the point, shot. Bouncing around in the slot. Megan comes to pick it up. It's in her feet, pushes it forward. In feet, shot, save. Morgan, rebound. Abby gets a stick on it, shoves it up the boards. Olivia, up into the neutral zone. Bison have to regroup, so they bring it back. Righteous now, looking to bring it forward, fanned on it, partner pass to Lincoln. Lincoln bounced it up over the, through the neutral zone off Sella, no ice. Now Faith, she's got Abby far side. Dumps it in, Abby goes to change. Brooke, or Faith, behind the net, bounce pass, looking for Sella. Sella, good long reach, knocks it low. Into the neutral zone for Olivia. Olivia swipes at it, ends up getting it to Sella. Olivia, or Sella, stick handling. Backhand, skipped into the neutral zone all the way over all the lines. Now Hanson. Brooke watching her. Brooke, both of them fall down. And now we got Sabraski behind the net with it. Stick handling, chips it to herself off the boards. Emily,
Oh, nice play, Emily.
Gets a stick on it into the boards.
She caught enough of that and flipped into their box. Otherwise, she was flying out of that zone. Good play by Emily to get in the way of that one. We'll have a face-off to the blocker side of the Bison goaltender. Brooke on the draw.
Bison bring it back. Goalie's just going to cover it again.
Usually when I come to a hockey game, I don't realize I'm at a rap concert. A lot of their playlists today has been rap. What happened to the old good old hockey songs? Driving Zamboni and stuff.
Puck comes back to the point. Emily swipes at it, knocks it loose for Liz. Liz to Braley. Braley dumps it in. Brooke in on the forecheck. Lincoln for the Bison. She tried to pick it up, but Katie got it to Brooke. Brooke tried to chip it towards the net, hit a shin. Lincoln now. Brooke pinched it off. Braley behind the net with it. Looking to center.
Oh!
Got caught up in feet, but dumped to the blue line. Liz holds it in. Brooke on the half boards. Brooke pushing it low. Johnson wraps it around. Stadola. Emily steps down. Emily pushes it again. Gets pinned on the boards. Braley on the blue line. Tries to chip at it. Hits shins. Now we're hustling back on the back check. Reynolds carrying it in. Shot. Blocker save, Lauren. Liz tried to get that to Braley. Lifted it over her stick.
Not enough snow.
Oh.
Yeah, they could have probably played that. One extra stride. That's what Shaq was saying. Oh, about if he was a ref on the ice, he'd have been yelling at that girl, "You better hustle." I always like the refs that talk to us out there, too.
Abby on the draw. Comes to the half boards. In the corner, Olivia.
Something's going on in the corner.
For Faith. Rolled over, Faith stick is out in the middle. Faith picks it up now, though. Faith for Megan. Megan gets bounced around in the neutral zone. Faith kicks it up to her stick. Us skate after it back for Sella. Last minute of the period. Oh! They're bouncing around. Megan's going to get a step here. Megan hustling after it. Walks in, shoots.
Oh!
Glove save.
I'm going to go with that. I didn't get all of that one.
Yeah, the puck rolled on her right at the last second.
Oh, look at their nice save. That's crazy. Face off, Faith in the corner.
Faith for Olivia. Olivia to Sella. Sella drifts it towards the net. Bounces, goalie plays it behind the net. Megan after it. Megan giving her a hard time. It's in feet. They chip it forward. Sella was waiting for that. Steps down. Now Megan trying to center it. Faith couldn't get a stick on it. Righteous, up the boards, in feet. We turn it back the other way. Righteous across for Lincoln. Faith in on the forecheck. Lincoln for Righteous off the back of the net. Righteous had to step towards it. Faith almost had that one, but it bounced right behind her. Megan too. Sella gets this one though. Sella trying to pull it forward. It's in feet again. Faith behind the net for Megan. Megan trying to center, gets to Abby. Abby shot, rebound. Glove save right at the buzzer.
Wow.
Two grade A chances.
That could have been an interesting way to go into the second period. Good period by both sides here. Some great saves were made on both ends, and we have ourselves a 1-1 game.
Yeah. Not many whistles either. That period went quick too.
Another fast period. Girls went up and down the ice really well. Everybody was passing really well. No, they weren't throwing the puck around too much. And we'll have a second period in about 15 minutes is what the clock says. See you soon.
Thank you. All right, kids are making their way back out on the ice, getting ready for the start of the second period.
This is acceptable hockey music.
Yep. Morgan scuffs up the crease. Players to the bench.
We got all the announcers up here dancing, so obviously it's good. Not that they need to see my moves.
There's a reason that we point the cameras away from us. Some people say it's a face for radio.
I got one of those, Shaq.
Yeah, I think I do too. We'll let the crowd decide on cameraman Kurt here.
Hands over him. No.
All right. Brooke, Katie, and Braley out on forward. Emily, Sella on D. Johnson to take the draw against Brooke. Puck comes back. Brooke's going to pick it up. Dumps it in. Everybody gets out of the way. Ends up behind the goal line. Lincoln for Brooke to Braley. Swiped at it.
Oh.
Goes through everybody. Sella's got to go back. She's got to watch. Stottle is coming. Partner pass for Emily. Emily for Katie. Katie pushes it in deep. Brooke and Katie in on the forecheck now. Puck comes around. Sally's going to hold this on the boards. Chips it forward. Emily watching Lincoln. Puck goes by Emily. She's got to hustle. Sella comes in. Good partner support.
Good cover.
Pushes behind the net. They're battling for it. Sella doesn't give up. Pushes it up to the half boards. Brooke comes in to help. Knock it up for Katie. Katie backhands into the neutral zone. This is Prychus. Prychus steps forward. And Brooke. Brooke bouncing far side. It's going to end up on net. Goalie's going to hold this. Braley coming in, forcing just enough.
Nice little chip up the boards by Brooke. Geometry. She did. She looked at that spot and said, this is going to go on net.
Don't spell it.
What's that?
No.
G. Does it spell it start with a J?
Moline behind the net with it. Abby makes her pass it. Out into the neutral zone. Corbin centers onto Faith Stichtel. Faith behind the goal line, chipping it up the boards. Strong side wing needs to stay home. Got to support that breakout. Faith. Partner pass to Liz. Liz trying to go up the boards. Megan pushes it into the neutral zone. Now Abby's after it. Abby in on the forecheck, forcing the Mala behind the net. Loose for Faith. Faith picks it up, hits the brakes. Back to Livia. Livia.
Oh, she hit the post. I had a perfect angle at that.
That was a seeing eye puck, and it ended up.
Yes, it did.
Ended up hitting the post. Faith in the corner. Puck's chipped to the point. Ends up going through Liz. They wave off icing. Olivia hustling back for it. They're changing. Livy to Liz. Liz up the boards. D tries to hold it in. Can't. Faith watching her. In Braley's feet. Liz now up for Faith. Faith for Megan. Megan's got Braley. Braley got to step through the middle. Going to get shot off. Blocker or glove save or belly save into the corner. Sella can't hold it in, but gets it back in. We got a tag up. Face changing. Megan and Braley in on the forecheck. Puck comes across. On to Corin's stick. Corin, good step by Sella. Knocks the puck loose. Braley into the corner after it. Molski there too, and Brooke. Brooke picks it up for the Storm and Sabres. Just flips it this near side. Bounces at the red line. D picks it up. Regroup. That's up for Reynolds. Gets stopped by Sella on the blue line. Now Jalissa. Jalissa accelerating through the neutral zone. Dumps it in. Sella's going to come around here. She might get there first. Sella steps down. Pushing it back the other way. Now Abby's there first. Abby pins in the corner. Brooke comes in to help. Puck squirts loose. Jalissa for Emily. Emily towards the net. Tip. Goalie had to react and kick the toe out there. Sella stepping forward. Puck chips by her. That's Johnson. Jalissa watching her. Emily comes into the corner. Pins on the board. Stottola. Johnson. Emily. Brooke. Sella steps down. Shot. Toe save. Whoa. Morgan kicks it out of harm's way to the half boards. Johnson into the corner for Reynolds. Reynolds gets her pocket picked by Abby. Abby chips it into the neutral zone. And the puck is just dumped in on net. Morgan into the corner with it. Sobraski around for Moline. Jalissa there, chips it forward. Faith chips at it in her feet. Now Emily for Abby. Abby's got some space and Faith with her. Abby wants to change though. Dumps it in on net. Goalie gloves it to the corner. Faith in on the forecheck. Braley forces a pass. Sobraski's got it. Sobraski over the blue line. Olivia watching her. Tries to center off a skate. Olivia picks up the loose change. And it comes out to the point. Preichus. Shot drifts wide. Megan chips it forward. That's Braley. Braley pushing it ahead. 2-on-1 with Faith. Faith, Braley, shot. Goalie, toe save, knocks the net off.
Whoa, she had some room to shoot at that. She made a good, nice, hard, low shot. Just missed the net. I have a feeling that would have kicked out a huge rebound if she would have hit the net. Nice play by the girls there. Braley set her up real nice for that one-timer, and she let her fly. Yes, a little bit wide. Brooke's going to take a face-off down in the Bison zone to the glove side of the goaltender.
Puck comes back into the corner. Johnson after it. Chips it by Jalissa. Picks it up again. Braley, though, there. Good stick by Braley a couple times to knock it back in the corner. Centers looking for Brooke. Brooke was tied up. Reynolds picks it up, hustling through the neutral zone. Liz watching her. Olivia. Shot drifts wide, bounces this near blue line. They hold it on the blue line. Into the corner with it. Stottola. Olivia picks it up. Olivia for Liz. Reynolds picks up the loose change. Olivia knocks it away. Olivia, bounce pass too far for Jalissa. Back into the corner. Liz after it. And in comes Molsky. Molsky back to the point. That's Anderson back behind Olivia for Brooke. Brooke holding her ground. Olivia comes to help. Corrin back to the point for Anderson. Shot drifts wide in the corner. That's Clark. Clark. Brooke for Braley. Braley flips it forward. Jalissa hustling after it. Dee's going to pick this up though. Hits the brakes. On to Braley's stick. Braley puts it down low again. She's changing. Brooke in on the forecheck, letting the recruits come in behind her. Clark, or that's Corrin, I should say, ends up on Abby's stick. Abby for Sella. Sella, stick handling. Around one, around two. Couldn't get around the third. Turns back the other way. That's Corbin. Corbin, behind the net, tries to wrap around. Sella saw that coming from about 60 feet away and said, get out of here. Moline towards the net. Morgan gets the paddle of her stick down and stops it for a whistle.
60 feet, that's half the zone.
Just saying, she saw it a long ways away.
Face off, down in the Storm and Sabres end.
Faith on the draw.
Faith, yep.
In her feet, still in feet. Faith has to zip around the ref. Ends up going behind the net. Sella's going to get there first. Sella, stick handling. Pass for Abby. Abby to Sella. Gets picked in the corner. Corbin walking around behind the net again. Centered. Off Abby's stick. Couldn't get it out of the neutral zone, though. Bergstrom puts it back down deep. Nimala. Shot, glove save, Morgan.
It was almost like Morgan put her glove out there and be like, can you go ahead and just put it right there? Oh, thank you. I'll take that. And we'll have another face-off in the Storm and Saber zone. Looks like a bunch of fresh new legs. Brooks is going to be taking this face-off to the blocker side of Morgan.
Johnson for Stadola. Brooke comes and picks it up, though. Olivia made a mess of them. Bison are going to get a penalty for body checking here. Brooke a little slow to get up.
Add an effect.
Oh, no, not Brooke.
No, she looks a little bit shaken.
Yep.
Not stirred. So that's going to end up bringing a face-off all the way down to the other end. And Brooke is going to ginger herself off the ice. Or nope. She is not. She's making sure everything works. Everything seems to be working.
Brooke on the draw for Faith. In feet. Faith picks it up. Stick handling in the corner. Righteous knocks it away. Gets a hold of it. Megan forces. Olivia tried for it, but it went through her. Jalissa back for it. Jalissa. Stick handling for Brooke. Brooke through the neutral zone. Stick handling. She's got a little bit of speed. Into the corner with it. Tried to center. Jalissa. Shot. Blocked by Reynolds, the forward. Brooke for Faith. Faith out for Jalissa. Jalissa. Cross for Olivia. Olivia down the corner for Brooke. Brooke looking for Faith. Oh, the goalie came across, made a save. Nice play.
Nice play by the girls there. Good patience. Way to tic-tac-toe the puck around. The opportunity presented itself. Brooke made a clean pass to Faith. Faith got a lot on it. Goaltender made a great save. Looks like we got Bray Lee on a draw now.
Braley tying up, picks it up, shot. Quick blocker by the goalie to shove it out into the corner. Braley stick lift, looking into the slot, under Katie's stick, bounced over Sella. Sella hustling back for it. She's got Emily with her. Partner pass for Emily, through her, chips it into the neutral zone. Abby's gonna pick this up. Abby muscles it to Katie. Katie into the zone, sets up, wheels behind the net, stick handling for Braley. Braley. For Emily. Emily back for Braley. Braley trying to walk. It bounced off her stick, but she got it back. Good patience on the half boards. Braley for Emily. Emily for Braley. Braley's going to walk this time. Into the middle shot. Bebop it home. Abby scores.
Nice job. Abby got that one wrapped up like a gift.
Abby and Emily, or Braley and Emily play catch a little bit on the half boards here. Braley then walks to the middle quick, stick handles a couple times, shot. It must have hit the D in front. Took a weird bounce on the goalie, ended up on the doorstep right where Abby was sitting. Abby taps it into the empty net. 7:59 to go in the second. Storm and Sabres leading 2-1. Partner pass, up the middle. Faith picks that one up. Oh, Faith had visions of shooting. Couldn't get a handle on the puck though, out to the point. Liz walks, shoots, misses far side, bounces near side. Olivia, don't worry about me, stay on the camera. Shot drifted in by Megan. Faith now behind the net, protecting the puck. Back looking for Olivia. Olivia chops it towards the net. Goalie sticks it into the corner. And then Namala for the Bison, pick it up. In defeat, Corbin picks it up to her stick. Cross, Morgan, save, rebound. Faith gets a stick on it, it's in her feet. Olivia now, Olivia, partner pass for Liz. Liz looking for Abby, bounces it into the neutral zone instead. Trichus back for it, dumps it back in, they're offside, they got a tag up, Olivia. 7 minutes to go, Megan. Backhand pass, hits Braley. Braley just turns and fires it on net. Megan in there quick enough. that the goalie holds it for a faceoff.
It's
interesting, after the first period, shots I think were 8-1.
Yes, they were. Brook is out of faceoff to the glove hand side of the Bison goaltender.
Brook for Braley, back to Brook, now to Sella. Sella chips it right back down. Katie's gonna go after this behind the net. Katie gets there, pins it on the boards. Brook watching. Katie trying to get it to Brook. Brook to Braley. Braley was ready but couldn't get all of her stick on it. And then it's out into the neutral zone. That's Johnson. Emily reads that, steps up, knocks the puck loose a couple times. Reynolds trying to muscle it in. Got it to the top of the circles. We hold her there and said no farther. Now Braley. Braley over the red line. She's got Brook with her. Katie trailing in late. Puck is centered. Brooke bats at it. It's rolling around in the slot. Oh! Katie rolls at itself. Rebound. Loose. Evan Johnson picks it up. Turns the other way. One-on-one against Emily. Emily watching her. Pushing her wide. Dropped. Good stick by Emily. It's in the corner. Brooke picks it up off the back of the net. Backhands it up the board. Looking for Katie. Maline steps down. Gets it to Reynolds. Reynolds. Centered. Good stick by Morgan. Katie chipping it forward. Braley's got a, oh, they're coming off the bench, holding their stick upside down, can't get a hold of the puck.
That's not how you come off the bench, is it, Shaq?
Right. Brooke, up over the blue line. Just buying some time, letting the reinforcements get off the bench. Liz trying to fire. Sella picks it up in the neutral zone. That puck is spinning. It's spun right off her stick. Sella up the boards, couldn't get it past a number that I don't see on my sheet right now.
12.
Sella, up the boards for Megan. Megan chips it into the neutral zone. Puck is pushed forward. Molsky tries to shoot. Good stick by Faith. Didn't let her get much on it. Abby, up for Megan. Megan comes across, looking for Faith. Faith's got lots of room. The D had backed way off. Megan, or Faith, shot.
Goaltender saw that the whole way. Nice save by the Bison goaltender. On that one, I would like to see Faith kind of use that defenseman as a screen a bit.
I think it was, I don't know. I don't remember. Faith on the draw. Moline takes it back. Moline behind the net, wraps it around. Looking for Nimala, gets it to her. Into the neutral zone. Puck bounces around a little bit. Faith picks it up. She's going to dump this in. Bounces over Moline's stick. Into the corner. Moline, Megan, picks this one up. Looking. Tries to bounce it out front. Ends up on Brooke's stick at the blue line. Coming off the bench. Brooke into the corner. Hits the brakes. Back for Olivia. Olivia step shot. Skate save. Corbin. Passes it up for Sobraski. Sobraski flips it in. She's ready for a change. Now Olivia. Olivia for Liz. Liz didn't feel the Moline coming.
The Moline? The Moline.
I was going to say didn't feel the pressure coming. And I replaced pressure with the last name. Now Olivia. Olivia tries to move it up. I think she fanned on it. In feet. Chipped out into the neutral zone. Johnson wheeling. Megan slowing her up. And then Braley. Out into the neutral zone it goes. Preichus. For Lincoln. I saw it. There's a grippy spot there. Grabbed hold of her heels.
By the Coburn sign.
Yep. Out to the neutral zone. Emily picks that up. Chips it forward. Now Lincoln. Lincoln looking for Preichus. Oh. Actually, that was Preichus to Lincoln. Now Lincoln escapes up into the middle. Braley finds that grippy spot. And now it's down low. Olivia forcing him wide. They walk in. Morgan holds tight on her post, though. Olivia on the boards. Cam in there. Cam pokes at it. Brooke, it's in her feet. Picked up by the Bison. Into the corner. Emily watching her. Back to the point. Shot. Deflected. It was a dribbler. Morgan had lots of time to play it behind the net. Now Brooke. Brooke trying to push it the other way. Couldn't. out to the point. Prychus for Moline. Moline centered. It was deflected, but Morgan was ready. Got a foot on it. Now it comes the other way. Now Cam's got a hustle. Cam pushing on it. Moline there. Pushed down into the corner by Clark. Olivia up the boards for Cam. It rolled on the dasher. Hard one to pick up, but Cam gets it. Wraps it the other way. This is going to give Emily a little bit of time. Emily chops at it. But Corbin played it tight on the boards. Out into the neutral zone. The D were too tight to the boards. Couldn't get to it. Now Moline dumps it in. Olivia chips it into the neutral zone. Cam, Faith looking for it. In Cam's feet. Turns the other way. Emily swipes at it a couple times. Now Faith at it. Faith pinning on the boards. It's going to get a penalty. For a rough. 92 seconds. Left in the second. Face asking how touching her with one hand can be a roughing. Well, I guess it can be.
No, you're good. I'm not impeded whatsoever.
Jalissa forces it into the corner. Sella for Jalissa. Jalissa gets it back. Backhands it into the neutral zone. Stadola for Reynolds. Dumped into the corner. Jalissa turns the puck over a couple times. Knocks it loose again. Last minute of the period. And then Reynolds up over the blue line. Liz forcing him back behind the net. Sella switching off with her. Jalissa watching her goal. They drop it. Sella stepping up. Gets a stick on it. Morgan. Puck's loose behind the net. Sella now tries to wrap it. Puck rolled up over her stick. On the top of the circles, they pin on the boards. 30 seconds left in the period. Sella in the corner. They're trying to walk out. Good stick, Morgan. Katie gets a hold of it, sends it the length. 20 seconds to go in the period, 47 seconds in the penalty kill. Katie watching, keeping her behind the net. 10 seconds, they're just gonna sit there, and we like it, and the crowd doesn't. Puck comes up the front. Sella now, she's gonna turn, just fire it off the glass, 1 second. Braley after it, that's the end of the second period.
So you were kidding, their fans were definitely letting her know to move. Well, another exciting period. We found ourselves with a lead here going into the third period. I like it. And they finally played some hockey music.
All right, good second period of hockey. Fun to watch. We're going to mute the mics. Looks like they're going to do some beat the Bison, shoot the puck thing from center ice. We'll see if anybody makes it in that little hole cut, just barely big enough for a puck. We'll be back in about 15 minutes. All right, refs and kids are back on the ice. Doing their, have we landed on, it's the check their edges lap?
Yeah, I like the check their edges.
DJ's late on the mic again. He's answering me and nobody can hear him.
I love the check your edges lap. No, I just cut it out. So you didn't hear me anyway.
Oh, maybe not. You're staying.
I didn't go up to my full decibels.
Yeah, as long as you stay in the yellow, which I have it set, so you should stay in the yellow.
My lap almost puts it in the yellow.
You just opening your mouth puts it in the yellow.
Warning, PJ is talking. Warning.
Hey, zoom in
my
on that guy leaning on the net.
Come with a warning label.
So this is one of the rink guys. We got to give a shout out to Tim Pearson. He's one of the Minnesota Warriors that I coach. He is one heck of a good guy, and he's a good guy to have in your corner. And he does a nice dang job on the ice too. Big shout out to Tim Pearson.
I don't know why they'd have thank you beat the Bison.
Oh, that's that shooting thing they did.
Oh!
All right, kids are lined up. Brooke on the draw. She's going against Johnson. Puck's bouncing around the neutral zone. Reynolds picks it up. Stick handling in. Sella forces a shot. Drifts wide near far side. Bounces far side. Number 20 against number 20 in the on the half boards there. Braley trailing. They're going to shoot off the side of the net.
Oh, the Piper.
Braley there again, pushing it forward. Almost gets a stick on it. So does Brooke. Comes cross. Reynolds again. Reynolds toward the net. Morgan save. Drifts through the slot. Braley's going to chip this. Into the neutral zone it goes. They flip it back. Stottola into the corner. Sella knocks it off her stick. They're battling. Sella pins. Brooke comes in to help. Brooke, body position on Reynolds. Skates it out. Brooke hustling into the neutral zone. She's got Katie with her and Braley. She's down below the goal line. Centers. Katie. Oh, Braley scores.
Was that the first box in goal?
No, that was Braley. Braley scored quite a few.
Braley got that?
Yep. Brooke skates it all the way through the neutral zone. Gets a step on the D, down below the goal line, up for Braley. Braley redirects it to that far corner. Goalie can't get the toe out fast enough. 3-1, Storm and Sabres, 16:02 to go in the third.
Braley's having herself quite a game. That's the second one she's dumped into the net today. Nice job, girls.
Puck moves forward, Bergstrom. Liz holding the blue line, it gets dumped in though. Olivia back behind the net for it. Gonna hit the brakes, turns it the other way. Bison forward is there. Back to the point. Katie watching Moline. Shot blocked by Olivia. Olivia looking for Braley just out of her reach. Moline back for it. Turning up ice. She's just going to drift this up the middle. Off of Sobrowski's stick. Liz gets it. Dumps it right back in. Makes Bergstrom for the Bison go get it. Abby gets lifted off the puck. Behind the net, Emily watching, they try to center. Emily says no way. Megan now tries to chip this forward, gets her stick loose, tries it for Abby, misses Abby into the neutral zone, and it's turned the other way. Bergstrom looking to bring it up in Emily's feet. She's not sure where it is, but she tracks it down with a grin and then dumps it down.
She was smiling ear to ear.
Yep. I'm not sure if that was embarrassed because she couldn't spot it or giggling because nobody got it. It was in her feet.
Like, I still got it.
Yep. Moline, up.
I'm going to go with the second one.
I like the second one way better, too. Faith looking to get to the point. Sella had to step down. Trails her feet. It's still in her feet. And that's Kruger. There's a Kruger on the... on the Bison as well, number 12, dumps it down. Now Emily back for it. Emily, nice up for Megan. Megan for Abby. Abby chips it in deep. Righteous. Looking for Kruger. Kruger missed it. It gets pushed back into the zone, and Anderson is back for it. Anderson backs it up, backhands it up the board. Sella chipping it low. Brooke pushing it down low. She's got it behind the net again. Trying to center it. It's bouncing off Katie Skates in behind the net. Katie pushing. Prychus pinning her. Puck comes forward. Toe drag. Prychus escape. She's making some room for herself behind the net. Bounces it up the boards. They chip it into the neutral zone. Liz back for it. Bounce it off the boards looking for Brooke. Brooke chips it forward. Then hustles after it. Prychus there. Wraps it around. Braley's first one. Braley tries to center it for Katie. Back for Braley. To the point for Olivia. Olivia shot blocked. Braley gonna shoot. Whoa. Drifted that one over the net. And into the half boards. Braley and Reynolds battling for it. Johnson there too. Johnson to Reynolds. Braley watching her. Reynolds gonna dump it the length. That goes for icing.
Well, I'm really liking the girls' intensity here. They're keeping the puck down in their zone, not giving them a chance to break it out. Getting a lot of good opportunities. Tic-tac-toeing the puck around, skating fast. That's hockey, Shaq.
Abby on the draw. For Faith. Faith for... Oh! Liz dribbled one towards the net. Megan got a stick on it. Goalie still made a toe save, though. Moline skating it. Good back check by Megan. Knocks the puck loose. Olivia trying to get it across. Bounced it up in the air. Namala in the corner after it. Olivia pinning her. Namala again. Olivia behind the net. Faith lifts up a stick. Megan hustles into the corner. Pushes it back for Faith. Faith coming to this near side. Bergstrom shot. Kick saved by Faith. Faith stick handling into the neutral zone. Three on two. Three on two over the blue line. Faith looking. Looked at, like, I think she was trying
shot.
To, yeah, fake shot, and then it just kind of stopped behind her. Emily, good step up in the neutral zone. Now she's going to hustle in on the forecheck. Moline up the boards. Bounced. Good step by Sella. Sella stick handling. Getting muscled off the puck. Good body position by Corbin. And then Sabraski out to the blue line. Braley couldn't get it, keep it in. Clark up at Sabraski's face. Sabraski's ready for a change now. Emily.
She gave her line mate a little bit of a look there, like, what was that pass? That my face mask? I would have knocked it off, knocked it down with my face mask.
Well, that, or, you know, a lot of, I've noticed a handful of times tonight, girls aren't taking their lower hand off the stick to catch the puck.
Nope.
Get loosen that bottom hand so it's ready to come off the stick. Shot bouncing.
Oh, goalie had, bouncing.
Goalie had to be sharp on that one.
Good save by the Bison goaltender there. We'll have a face-off to the glove hand side with Brooke on the draw. I think she's gonna want to bring this back to Sella. If Sella can get a shot off, that'd be a nice one.
Back for Sella. Sella just chips it down below the net. Jalissa there. Brooke pins it off. Brooke battling at it. Prychus now. Prychus escapes. Chips it around. It's going to go past everybody except Emily. Emily holds it in on the blue line. Emily on the blue line. Good footwork. Holding it there again. Kicks at it. Chips into the neutral zone. Sella's there though. Sella up the boards. Now she's going to skate this. Can't get a stick on it. Does. Man, she's got a reach. Pushing forward, behind the net, hustling, looking, centered, ends up going through everybody. Braley's going to hold it on the blue line. Braley, down, stepping, walks to the middle, tries a toe drag, it's loose, Brooke going after it, it's at the side of the net, Jalissa knocking for it. And then we got Stadola, turn back, behind the net, I think that's Prychus if that's 27. Knocked into the middle, Jalissa swipes at it, couldn't get a stick on it though. And then Reynolds, stopped by Sella at the red line. Jalissa bats at the length. That's going to go for icing.
Well, we got icing here, so that's going to bring the puck back down to the other side. I like the way the girls are working. They're really keeping the Bison in their own zone and doing what they need to do. And taking credit for where they need to be, and they're doing a good job.
Faith on the draw. Looks like he wanted Abby to back up. Abby wouldn't back up, so he kicked Faith out of the draw. Puck comes to the front, bouncing around. Liz trying to push it forward, gets it to the blue line, keeps pushing in her feet. Cam there helping, gets it out into the neutral zone. Abby gets a stick on it, it's pushed wide. Faith in the corner, lifts a stick and gets out of the way, and then pushes it to this other side, or this near side. Corbin, below the net. Faith trying to chip it forward. Olivia gets a stick on it. Cam comes, it's batted. Faith with a stick on it again. Corbin in the corner, stick handling, comes out. Pushed it through the slot. Cam bounced it into the neutral zone. Abby one-on-one through the neutral zone. Stick handling, she's gonna get a step here. Push the puck just out of her reach. Comes back to the front. Cam bats at it, rolled over her stick. Good play by Abby and Cam. Now Cam on the forecheck. Faith with a good stick. And the Bison dump it down the length.
Cam, you don't get much better than that. That was a good chance. Good play by the girls there. Got it all the way down the ice. Got a quality shot.
Yeah, that puck was bouncing and rolling.
Yeah,
it was a good job just to get a stick on it.
Yep.
Brooke on the draw. Gets it to the half boards. Gonna push it down low, but Braley comes there in support. Braley on the boards with it. Back to the point. Emily holds it in with her feet. Back down for Braley. Actually hops over her stick and Brooke in the corner. Brooke trying to center. Over Braley, stick to Emily. Emily fires, blocker save. Pumped into the corner by the goalie. Braley now. Katie. Braley. Puck's wrapped around. Sella's gonna step down here. On her backhand, hard to pick up off the boards. Partner pass for Emily. Emily gonna turn up ice. Ends up on Johnson's stick. Johnson hits him on the boards. And it comes back to the point. Lincoln for Prychus. Brooke knocks her off the puck. Braley comes in. Sella now. She's got Emily far side, goes to her. Emily, backhand up for Katie.
Yeah,
Katie catches
it. That's what you're
talking about. Yep, Katie now to Brooke. Brooke just buying some time because she knows we're changing. Drifts it towards the net. Blocker save into the corner. Katie back to the point. Abby holds her ground. Pushes it down low. Still battling for it. Pushing again. Puck comes out to the point. Good back check by Liz. Lifts her stick. No shot. Olivia touches the puck. There's a penalty. Abby's going to get something for something, and it's going to be 2 minutes for something.
Something for something for something. I'm going to go with a body check for 2 minutes. That's what's the something. Hey, Jack got himself a little tongue-tied on that one. So Abby goes to the sin bin for 2 minutes. 8:07 remaining in the game. Forward Sabres are up 3-1. This will be a huge penalty to kill off.
Faith and Jalissa on forward. Liz and Olivia on D. Puck comes back to the point. Righteous down low. Molski circling the net, shot, missed it. Faith bats into the neutral zone. Jalissa was ready for that, hustles in after it. Jalissa, keep it in that corner there. Keep it in that corner.
Eat that thing.
That's a lot of work.
I think she thought somebody was coming with her.
Faith, around the boards for Jalissa. Jalissa to the blue line, not quite out. They chip it back in, Prychus did. Olivia looking for Emily. Emily couldn't reach it. It's on the boards, back below, behind the net again. Olivia watching. Nimala back to the point. Johnson. Verstadola picked off by Faith. Faith just going to dump it in. She felt the pressure coming. Stadola back for it. Stadola up the boards. Emily steps forward, pushes it ahead. We got 55 seconds left in the penalty. Back behind the net. Faith knocks the puck loose. She's got it. Braley in front. Backhand. Oh, she swung at it and missed. Sell a shot. Braley. Backhand. Just fine. Faith now Forcing the puck. We got to back up. We're still penalty killing. Holy cow. Sellout takes a 2-on-1. Pass comes across. Shot saved. Morgan. Backhand to the neutral zone. Faith, 1-on-1. Going the other way. Faith, she's got to hustle. She's getting back pressure. Shot. Save. Oh, 20 seconds to go on the kill.
That time she used that defender as a screen, and it almost worked out for her.
Puck is on Sella's stick. Pushed back from Morgan. Morgan's going to play this into the corner. Reynolds picks it up. Sella, though, pushing forward. Pushing forward again.
Sella.
And Braley's there helping. In Sella's feet. 1 second. Penalty's over. Abby's out of the box. Sella steps out. Abby, or Braley, puts it into the neutral zone. Abby was just a half step away from knocking that puck loose. And then it comes across for Brooke. No icing because the Bison touch it. Brooke picks it up behind the net. Pinched off the puck by Bergstrom. Nice play. Puck's chipped forward. Up over Jalissa. Emily's got a hustle. This ain't going to be icing. Emily hits the brakes. Good escape. Pushing it forward. It comes to the front. Olivia steps forward. Steps forward again. Blocks a shot. Now Brooke. Brooke into the neutral zone. Stick handling. Centered. Braley. Arcane shot. Good save. Liz swipes at it. They don't know where it is. Into the neutral zone they go. That's Corbin. Dumps it in. She needs a change. 5:15 to go. Olivia off Liz's stick into the neutral zone. And Johnson swinging it back up the ice. Katie makes her, dumps it. Olivia's back for it. Olivia looking for Brooke. Bison push it into the zone offside. Liz bats at it. Sends it the length for icing.
Well, the girls have been keeping it down in their zone. Makes it hard to score on our goalie. Morgan looks like she's been seeing every puck really well. So I'd like to see the girls finish this out strong. Maybe put one more in the net and not let anyone get behind them. Faceoff, Hornberg.
Puck comes back. Abby reaching in there. Megan gets a stick on it. Sella into the neutral zone with it. Sending Bergstrom all the way back for it. Abby in on the forecheck. Bergstrom to Reynolds. Reynolds tried to toe drag Faith. Faith said no way. And then dumps it back in. Moline in for it. Moline back behind the net. Going up the boards. Sella stepping down. Kicks at it. Bats at it. Into the neutral zone it goes. Johnson now. Johnson wheeling, dealing. 2-on-4. Puck stops. Picked up, shot by Bergstrom.
Oh,
I think that bounced off about three different things, including Morgan's glove. Emily gets laid out behind the net, draws a penalty. Oh, Faith through the zone. Morgan getting off the ice. Faith for Megan. Megan trying to fire, can't get it there. Backhand looking for Morgan. Ends up on Corbin's stick for the Bison.
Fireworks. Late penalty for the Buffalo Bison.
No.
Let's see what happens here. Looking like, oh. Somebody's gonna come set it. 25. I didn't see what, there must have been a trip, huh?
It's a body check.
Ah.
See, she put her hip right into Emily's sternum. Braley on the draw. Puck comes into the corner. Prychus hits the brakes. Katie pushing on it. Katie battling. Oh, just under Abby's skate. Out to the point now. Olivia looking for Braley. Braley swipes at it, missed. Braley hitting the brakes in the corner. Puck chipped forward. Bounced off the boards past Jalissa. Abby now flips it. Kicked up to her stick. Knocked off the puck. And now Olivia. Lincoln for Prychus. Prychus looking for Reynolds out of her reach. Olivia now. Olivia wheeling around, pushing it forward. Katie. Katie's got to protect the puck. Olivia steps up. Braley onto Katie's stick. Katie. Puck's bouncing around. Gets it knocked in deep. Reynolds back for it. 1:05 to go on the power play. Good positioning by Abby. Keeps it on the side of the net. Pushes it back down low. Now Megan's after it. Chipped around. Jalissa's going to get there first. She's going to walk in and fire. Kind of fanned on it, though. And Johnson. Now Jalissa's going to get a penalty for body checking. Bergstrom, stick handling through. We got to touch this puck. Morgan plays it in the corner. Brooke hustling after it. Comes up with it.
Nice hustle by Brooke to get that puck touch.
So we got 4-on-4 hockey for 39 seconds. 2:34 to go in the third.
Storm. Well, definitely the intensity of the game is well on its way up.
And it looks like Buffalo just called a timeout.
Timeout, yep. Not bad. So the girls have been keeping the puck down in their zone, which is it's a good change that we needed to see. The girls have had a couple games, the last three games they've been doing very, very good. Mm-hmm. And the tempo of these girls is moving up with each game, and it's good to see, and it's nice to be actually playing with a lead in the third period, and let's see what they can hold on to it. Got 39 seconds where they'll be 4-on-4, and then the Bison will be taking a power play. So there's going to be a huge power play here. So I wouldn't even venture to guess that you might see an empty net too.
Yeah, even with this 4-on-4, we can't dump the... That would be really interesting. The face-offs in our zone, I'd probably pull the goalie right now.
Correct.
You need two goals. No use waiting.
Nope.
Brooke on the draw. Looks like she's going against Corbin. Emily's going to pick this up. Emily flips it the length.
No, that hit off there.
It's rolling. Made it for icing.
They're breezers. That's what I saw. That'll be a face-off down to the left of Morgan. Brooke on the draw.
Brooke gets it to Emily again. Emily up the boards. Brayley chips it into the neutral zone. Bergstrom's going to scoop it up for the Bison. Cross for Corbin. Off her stick. Brooke Brayley. Brooke was just about gone again. Corbin. Cross. Protecting the puck. Shot. Save Morgan. Drifts wide. In the corner. Brooke watching. Shot. Morgan sticks it into the corner. Sella knocks the puck loose. Chips it forward. Brayley's got a goal.
Power play is on.
Yep, penalty kill for the Storm and Sabres. Sella pinning the puck in the boards. Sabraski coming in to help. Reynolds, net's empty now. Minute 40 to go.
Goalie's gone.
Brayley off
Six
the boards.
6-on-4 we got going on.
Krejcik holds it in. Sella got that puck changed directions on her or something. Puck's in Emily's feet. Emily pinning it on the board. She's going to hold it there. Minute 22. Out to the point. Johnson skating to the middle. Brooke watching her. It's loose. Beautiful save. Holy moly. Brayley blocks a shot. Sella going to bang on this one. Can't get it out. Brayley. Reynolds battling for it. Sella again. Stick handling. That's out into the neutral zone. Brooke got a shot at the empty puck. Pushed it too far, though. Krejcik bounced it off the boards. And that's Johnson. Johnson chipped it into the corner. 45 seconds to go. Emily watching. On the half boards. Brooke, it's in feet. Brayley couldn't find it. Stick handling. Shot. Save.
Nice save. Yeah. We saw it a minute ago.
Oh, my God. I didn't take anything off the screen.
No.
Sorry, folks.
Man, people.
People are texting me. Thanks for the text, Marty.
Fired.
Oh, my goodness. We just had that on for a minute. Here we go. Pucks out to the point. Cross. Shot. Save Morgan. Into the corner. Liz watching her. They put it behind the net. Julissa coming down to help. Push behind the net again. 20 seconds to go. Liz. Olivia steps down. Gets a stick on it. Olivia is going to pin it there. 14 seconds.
Nice job,
Faith,
Olivia.
Pinning. Comes up with a loose puck. Toe drag. She's going to skate it into the neutral zone. Forward. They flip it back. 1 second. Storm and Sabres win 3-1.
What a game! What a good effort by the girls. They really skated from start to finish, and that's what we needed to see, and that's what it took to win this game. Great job, team.
So, like TJ said, great effort from start to finish. Good forecheck, good back check. Lots of fun.
Thanks
watching this drop
out,
hockey game.
We'll see you Thursday, Brainerd.
Sounds good.